A lot of people ask me about choral music and why it's so special. We start out with a flat piece of paper with some black squigglies on it and marks. And we all sit there together. And this guy raises his arm and brings it down. And suddenly, this flat piece of paper comes alive.
We usually sing choral masterpieces, but we're breaking things up a little bit this year. And we're going to sing a neighborhood sing-along.
We wanted to do an event where the audience would share in the visceral experience of performing serious, complex, multi-part choral music. It would be part concert, part sing-along, and partially a mini music lesson. And they would sing side by side with our really good 50-plus member chorus.
We're going to need all of you to come and join us. We need some high voice people to sing in the soprano section. We're going to need some a little lower than that for the altos to fill in.
And we'll just be able to just take you with us in this wonderful music experience.
Joe Carroll's idea here is like 180 degrees out of phase with the way I do things. And he just has this wonderful mind of creativity. And we can do this, we can make this happen.
We're all going to split up into four groups, our soprano, alto, tenor, and bass. And then we're going to reassemble here in about an hour.
Thank you for coming out. I'm really excited to see what this brings.
In December of 2023, the Masterworks Chorus of the Palm Beaches gathered together singers of all types to learn, rehearse, and perform two epic compositions. In preparation for the event, everyone learned their parts using customized online practice tools, sheet music, guide tracks, music, and video. And this is how it went. Hallelujah 2X was an interactive program comprised of Friedrich Handel's Hallelujah Chorus, written in 1781, and Leonard Cohen's Hallelujah, composed in 1984. Conducted by Masterworks Chorus of the Palm Beaches Artistic Director Ken Taylor, and accompanied by Michael Lubbin. And I'm Bob Merrill for Legends Radio.
Music is for saying things that you can't say any other way, and about which you cannot be silent.
Oh, this was so much fun. And what a great venue.
Great group. Beautiful sound.
It's a wonderful place to be. It's uplifting and it's great for your psyche, your soul, and your well-being.